If you have a strong passion for something, nothing can stop you from achieving it. Kelsang Dolma was recently featured in the film Bhoot Police, making her first debut in Bollywood alongside popular Bollywood actors. She is currently a senior artist in the Tibetan Institute of Performing Arts. Tashdile Kesangla, it's really nice having you here on Tibet TV. Welcome to our show.
Thank you so much for having me here.
So, Kesangla, you are also a YouTuber, and from there, most of us, we came to know about your involvement in the recently released film Bhoot Police, along with Yangya Domala, who is a 10-year-old and who has also featured in the film. So, you are always very interested in acting, and you are always aspiring to become an actor. So, how did you manage to get a part in this film?
Actually, we were told from our TIPA office that there's going to be an audition for a Hindi film, and we were told to participate. So I was very excited, and as I am always very interested in acting, and I make a lot of short videos of acting, videos of
yourself acting
on Instagram. So I thought it would be a great opportunity, but then one of the casting members gave us a brief information about the film, and then they told that they were looking for someone in their 30s for that role. Mm-hmm. I thought I lost the chance, and I felt bad, to be honest. Mm-hmm. But suddenly I was asked to audition, and I thought I would just give a try, because that time I had a zero hope, because they already mentioned that they were looking for someone in their 30s. Mm-hmm. But luckily, I got selected.
Audition took place in TIPA itself.
Yeah.
So how was your experience working in Bollywood and with the popular actors?
First, I was very nervous, because it was my first time working with the popular actors and the filmmakers. But then I thought there was nothing...
There's nothing to feel nervous.
Yeah, there's nothing to feel nervous, because... they are all normal people, just like us, you know. But the difference is that they have a big name. Also, it was my first time in Indian cinema. Still, the crew members were very nice and very humble. That sort of built my confidence. I also got to travel a lot, and I saw many new places. I got to experience how the shoots for Bollywood happens. Mm-hmm. And yes, we also visited the film city in Mumbai, where the shoots for Indian series happen. Mm-hmm. But during that time, I also had my own challenges and problems. Like, I used to feel unwell because the place where we stayed and the place where we where our shoot used to happen were quite far. Mm-hmm. And I used to feel car sick. But I have this passion for acting.
And nothing stopped you from achieving it.
Yes.
Yeah. Okay, so you must have had a very productive experience. And talking about experience, we also have our very own Yangya Domala, who's a 10-year-old Tibetan girl who was also in the film and who has performed tremendously in the film. Share her experience with us online.
Ani ngai ta khare phuje khira da ani khare phuge gebe di ngara popa pe kesi ya ani samna khira se popa ke sungi dara khai na na thoba ni ju ta khare temo na lo la yo la phuge ge di ta thoba ni ju ani di si khapu re la jaga no na lo la ani am do safe ali khan na nga ji ani phuge la ge den da chemale kha wa phuge ye la si sta ani on di nga zo thoso la la de re ani audition ta to do gosu ani ᱟᱢ ᱱᱚ ᱵᱞᱤᱝᱜᱟᱞ ᱭᱩᱴᱩᱵ ᱯᱩᱪᱩ ᱢᱟᱫᱩᱱ ᱫᱩ ᱫᱟᱨᱟ ᱟᱹᱧ ᱱᱤᱥᱛᱟ ᱥᱚᱱᱚ ᱞᱟᱛᱟᱝᱟ ᱪᱷᱮ ᱤᱱᱥᱟ ᱡᱤᱱᱮᱱᱤ ᱟ ᱭᱚᱜᱟ ᱫᱮ ᱫᱟᱨᱟ ᱟᱹᱧ ᱫᱟᱣᱟ ᱪᱤᱠᱥ ᱱᱤᱥ ᱠᱤ ᱡᱩ ᱞᱟᱭᱚ ᱨᱟ ᱠᱚᱱᱡᱮ ᱤ ᱠᱷᱟᱵᱟᱨ ᱞᱮᱥ ᱫᱟᱨᱟ ᱟᱹᱧ ᱠᱷᱮ ᱠᱷᱮᱨᱟᱱ ᱥᱟᱨᱴ ᱞᱮᱥ ᱱᱟ ᱪᱤ ᱫᱩ ᱞᱮᱥ ᱫᱟᱨᱟ ᱟᱹᱧ ᱫᱤᱡᱩ ᱡᱮ ᱞᱟᱭᱟᱱ ᱫᱟᱣᱟ ᱱᱟᱱ ᱫᱩᱨᱟ ᱱᱤᱥ ᱠᱤ ᱡᱩ ᱞᱟ ᱟᱹᱧ ᱠᱷᱟᱨᱟ ᱠᱷᱚᱨᱟᱱ ᱡᱚ ᱭᱟᱝᱜᱟ ᱠᱷᱟᱵᱟᱥ ᱞᱮᱥ ᱫᱟᱨᱟ ᱠᱷᱮᱨᱟᱱ ᱜᱤ ᱵᱚᱢᱚ ᱯᱟᱞᱟ ᱞᱟᱛᱟ ᱠᱷᱮᱨᱟᱱ ᱜᱤ ᱵᱚᱢᱚ ᱪᱩ ᱥᱟ ᱞᱮᱥ ᱫᱟᱨᱟ ᱟᱹᱧ ᱠᱷᱮᱨᱟᱱ ᱛᱟᱝᱟ ᱤᱱᱟ ᱛᱟᱝ ᱞᱟ ᱫᱟᱨᱟ ᱯᱟᱞᱮ ᱭᱟᱭ ᱞᱟᱱᱤᱱ ᱛᱟᱝ ᱛᱟᱝᱟ ᱨᱟ ᱧᱟᱢᱧᱚᱝ ᱠᱷᱟᱨ ᱪᱩᱱᱥ ᱞᱮᱱᱟ ᱟᱹᱧ ᱢᱟᱨᱟ ᱠᱷᱟᱨᱟ ᱠᱮᱢᱮᱨᱟ ᱪᱷᱮᱢᱵᱩ ᱡᱤᱜᱤ ᱡᱩᱱᱟᱨᱤ ᱠᱷᱟᱨᱟ ᱛᱮᱢᱚ ᱴᱷᱟᱵᱮ ᱪᱷᱩᱢᱟᱨᱤ ᱧᱟᱢᱧᱚᱝ ᱜᱤ ᱪᱷᱩᱢᱟᱞᱟ ᱢᱤᱠᱮᱨᱟ ᱪᱷᱮᱢᱵᱩ ᱧᱟᱢᱫᱩ ᱛᱮᱢᱚ ᱴᱷᱟᱵᱮ ᱪᱷᱩᱢᱟ ᱜᱟᱨᱤᱱ ᱱᱟᱢᱜᱤᱭᱚᱝ ᱟᱨᱟ ᱠᱷᱟᱪᱮ ᱜᱩᱭᱞᱮᱱᱟ ᱥᱮᱴᱷᱟᱵᱮᱭᱟ ᱪᱚᱢᱛᱤᱭᱟ ᱛᱤᱪᱮᱴᱷᱤᱭᱟ ᱟᱹᱱᱤ ᱠᱟᱨᱟᱴᱤ ᱡᱟᱦᱟᱸᱭ ᱯᱮ ᱜᱩᱭᱨᱟ ᱛᱩᱡᱤᱱᱟᱝ
Thank you so much, Yangya Tumala. It was lovely hearing your experience from you. Thank you so much. And coming back to Kyasang Tumala, in the movie, you got to feature yourself as a character who is a Tibetan. You got to speak in Tibetan language and wear the Tibetan attire. And in the movie, we can also hear Saif Ali Khan singing in a Tibetan nursery rhyme. So how do you feel representing yourself as a Tibetan in the Indian cinema?
Representing myself as a Tibetan, I always feel very proud. As you know that the Chinese government is doing everything they can to remove Tibetan identity. So it's very rare that our Tibetan identity got featured in the Indian cinema, which is a big platform. So I feel very lucky and very happy that I got that opportunity.
Kesangla, like while I was watching your videos on YouTube, what I noticed is that all the videos that you had taken were 1 year before when the shoot was happening. But then you uploaded the video on your YouTube channel only after the release, or maybe one day before
one
the
day
release.
Before the, yeah.
Yeah, 1 day before the release of the film. So did they ask you to, you know, like keep it a secret or keep it confidential until its release date?
No, actually, they didn't say anything like that. But since I am a Tibetan artist, we also have our annual Yerki program where we don't reveal our song or dance until it released. So keeping that in mind, I thought to have the same discipline for the movie as well. That's it. I also
didn't want to spoil the excitement.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So it is very interesting how we get to learn all these small details and disciplines from our work. Right? Yes. Through our personal experience. Anyways, it has been 13 years for you at Tibetan Institute of Performing Arts. You joined TIPA when you were just 14 years old. And like you said, you know, like in your YouTube channel, you have like so many short videos of acting, and you have always been talking about acting. So how, Kesangla, how do you see this opportunity? Do you see yourself moving ahead in the field of acting, something that you're always passionate about?
Getting an opportunity in this film did inspire me more, but for now, I don't have any plan. If this kind of opportunity will happen in future, of course, I will go for it. Until then, I think I will continue in TIPA, and I will continue making videos as I have my own YouTube channel, and I will keep making short videos of acting on my Instagram, as I love acting so much and I want to get better each day.
Yeah, you were really good, Kesangla, and we really hope that you get more opportunities like
Thank
this in
so
future.
Much.
So after the film's release, I'm sure you must have received a lot of love and support from the Tibetans, and I'm sure you did, because I also follow you on Instagram. I saw lots of comments, you know. So all this must have been quite overwhelming for you. Can you tell us what is the general reaction that you received from the Tibetan viewers?
The most general and the common review that I got from a Tibetan viewer that they were very happy to see me as a Tibetan wearing Tibetan attire and speaking in our own Tibetan language. I think we Tibetan know the values of representing ourselves in a big platform. So I am very happy that I got to do that and make many Tibetans proud and happy, as well as I also got some appreciation from Indian as well. That really made me happy and emotional. And I am very grateful for our institute, our TIPA Institute, and I'm very grateful for His Holiness the Dalai Lama as well.
Of course, Kesangla, and as a Tibetan, we know our cause and we know what is happening to our homeland back there. And it's very nice to see how the Tibetans in exile, the talented Tibetans in exile, doing so well, even like, you know, despite all the challenges, they are making their way towards the success, towards their goal. And we also had the Bollywood actor Tenzing Dalala, if you know, he was also featured in Bollywood, and we were also happy to see him there too.
Yes.
Thank you so much, Kesangla.
Thank
it was
you,
lovely having you here
Thank
and
you so
share
much.
Your experience with
Thank
us
you.
And all the best for the
Thank
future.
Thank you so much, Sakina.
Thank you so much for watching, and see you in the next episode of In Conversation with Tibet TV.